If this isn't something that's just bound by your major or the courses you're taking right now, this is the beginning of your learning process. When you leave here, you should continue to learn, continue to read, and to take in more information long after you graduate. Continue to allow yourself to evolve over time, developing new interests and different perspectives. The world is constantly changing. It's always throwing new challenges our way. And we have the power and the responsibility to adapt. Now in 2012, this year, you may be learning.
Thank you. I'm gonna do a few songs.
Save a little for me.